They started again. Football. The football's back on. It's only been off a couple of weeks. They don't like letting it go for too long. Oh no! Billions of people every single day going to work in crap working conditions, getting abused on the workfare, doing things for virtually on the minimum wage, and they can't be bothered. They're more bothered about the football. All they care about is football. They live, die and breathe it. This government, any government, ministers, the army, the council, they do what they like, but you're still watching the football. The start a war, they kill people. You'll be watching the football. So you don't care. You don't care that they can take your house, they can take your job, your pension, they can take your bloody kids, and you'll be sat in front of the telly going, hang on, not right now. At half time, at the end of the match. It's for the minders. Even intelligent people get suckered into it. It's for the mindless, the stupid.
Don't say that, Mr. Taxi Driver Man. Don't you know about football?
You don't like it, do you? Because you think it's special. You think you belong to it. You think you're there. While you're watching that, while you're engaged in that, while you've got your shirt on in bed, your football shirt on, the love of your bloody life with your partner beside you. It's like what Frankie Boyle said. Just show them a bunch of shiny keys. Look, can you see that?